Hello, class of 2025. We are excited to welcome you to the halls of Montrose High School in the fall. My name is Rebecca Schwartfeger, and I, along with another teacher, Mrs. Pilo, teach courses that are referred to as digital arts at the high school. And we have a couple of exciting opportunities for freshmen that we'd like to tell you about. I teach a class that is a graphic design and illustration one, and that class is an opportunity to learn about Adobe Illustrator and Adobe InDesign. You have an opportunity to use these software programs to learn to create brochures, magazine spreads, stickers, illustrations, different types of vector art. And then we also, for freshmen, have a class that's called Foundations of Design and Multimedia and Digital Arts. And in that class, you have the opportunity to learn how to make podcasts, how to create relevant and compelling stories, and create little video clips and do some video editing. And both of those two are our beginning classes, and they launch into a whole world of other opportunities. And so after those two classes, you're free to take Adobe Photoshop and photography and learn how to do manual photography as well as digital editing on the computers. We have a live stream class that will live stream all varsity home events as well as other events on our campus. And then we also have yearbook, which is a very important opportunity to publish a real live book and add that to your resume and your scholarship essays later on. And what a great well-rounded experience, as well as a capstone class where students can further explore video editing and graphic design. And you even have an opportunity to earn certification in these areas. So think about the possibilities in digital arts and take a look at the classes that we offer in the course catalog. And we hope to see you soon. Bye.